safe because you grow up with them, your parents work with them, you guys pay taxes, you live in the same neighborhood.
And that's what he asked me to represent. And I'll, you know, just keep my
information. And why would you want to identify who's getting access to
information? And impoverishing people's,
No, I said everything.
Storming the land, impoverishing and indebting and killing all of us, really. The money that, when I think about it, I think of all the money that the city's been spending.
I've seen it over and over again, and I know that motivation can be there if it's inspiring.
Do you think,
Mentality workers, mothers, grandmothers, all who have sacrificed so much for us.
Excuse me.